Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. You may want to backup your important files to different PCs centrally, or do a small business backup, but still not can figure out an easy method. Don't worry, this video will lead your way. Part 1. How to set up a small business backup strategy. Part 2. How to implement your small business backup strategy. Nowadays, many people are used to storing important data on computers. The same goes for enterprises. According to a study, 70% of small businesses that experience a major data loss go out of business in a year, which is totally conceivable. To avoid such losses, the best way is to adopt a proper small business backup strategy. Then how to set up your small business backup strategy? To build an enterprise backup strategy for a small business, you should remember a principle. Any device has its lifespan and could be faulty or damaged. It's better to create more than one copy of your business data following the 3-to-1 backup strategy. It means to store two copies on different storage devices and one for offsite. As long as you follow this rule, your important data will stay safe no matter what happens. However, normally a small business requires more than one computer to execute different tasks, so doing backup one by one can be troublesome. If you can centrally backup all computers with a network on a regular basis, things will get much easier. In this case, you just need an effective centralized backup software. With it, you won't be afraid of disaster strikes and system crashes. Almay Centralized Backup Root is such a centralized backup tool supporting almost all Windows versions. It enables you to create and manage backup tasks for all PCs, servers, and virtual machines within LAN. It allows you to centrally backup file, partition, system, disk, SQL database of all clients to network share or NAS. In addition to backup, it also enables you to sync folders from client computers to network share or NAS, and handle the business backup tasks by receiving the real-time backup status and alerts via email notification, logs report, error messages. Just Google Almay Centralized Backupper, download and install it. Let's implement the small business backup with it. Run Almay Centralized Backupper to get to its homepage. The first step is to install agent package on client computers. You can either copy it from the installation directory or deploy it. Now the second step is to gain control of the client computers. Switch to Computers tab. Select the computers you want to manage from uncontrolled computers. Click Request Control to gain control of these client computers. Once these applications are approved by the clients, you can create new tasks to backup their computers and manage the created tasks centrally. The third step is to create a backup task. Navigate to Tasks, New Task, and choose the task you want to create. Here, take File Backup as an example. Click Add Computers to select the computers you want to backup. Select the source data to backup. You can either select items based on each client or select items based on backup rules. Then click Add to specify the source data. Click on Add Storage to add a share or NAS path with the required information. After that, you can select a folder in the storage as backup destination and click OK to confirm it. Then click Start Backup to execute the centralized backup task. Almay Centralized Backupper is the best backup solution for a small business. With intuitive interface and the ability to manage multiple client computers, you can achieve your small business backup strategy easily without the need to spend a lot of time and effort. Hope this video can help you out. Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.